time to get it in. Now where should I begin? To run back the ratchetness to 2010. Profound sounds. Y'all cut the track up. I'ma get it in. This the 2010 wrap up. Now Waka Flocka went hard and got shot in the paint. Khalees went a little harder, took Nas to the bank. All that bread on the monthly? Son, that's crazy. Did I mention the fact she only had one baby? Then the quake hit Haiti and left us in awe. So pray for them and pray you never see the things they saw. We are the world got made just to donate bucks. No, I and we though, I just think we fucked that up. Sade came back and blessed the world with a gift. John Mayer went there and let the N-word slip. And Young Bird got robbed by his peers. It's not 09, no, he just seems to do that every year. 50 Cent tried to take out Ross. Like it ain't work, Fifth, you might have to take that loss. Rosé, he had some heat. Had everybody from the burbs to the streets thinking they was big meats. Ross had a good year, that's fact. But him bagging Stacey Dash? I don't know about that. Now I might sound thirsty, but Erykah Badu's video? Whew, Lord have mercy. And I don't mean to sound foul, but if I could hit that, I'd dress up like a clown right now. So don't tempt me. And nobody had one, but we was rapping about Beamer, Benz, and Bentleys. Mel Gibson spazzed out for real. Idiots of the year, BP for the oil spill. And Wayne went to jail for his gat. They said he had a music player. Where you hide that at? No matter where you look, it was hard to miss Drake, but easy to miss 50 when he lost that weight. LeBron made the decision. That move was bold, but he had to take the heat once the heat got cold. Hey Cleveland, I'll holler. Bron's the reason a hot dog in Cleveland will cost you $84. The iPhone prototype, that got jacked. Shout the rappers that was dumb enough to touch cat stacks. I know what you're thinking, kid. And no, I didn't touch it, but I know a lot of rappers that did. Kanye had Twitter going nuts. Man, y'all funny. Since when you cared about the World Cup? Facebook talking to town, and don't lie, you know you was crying right along with Chris Brown. But in the new year, what I don't wanna see is Montana Fishburne or a movie in 3D. And Swiss wife Alicia Keys, the volcano cloud had me and Jazzy Jeff stuck overseas. And rappers, they weren't exciting, but I hate to see your parents if you came out looking like 50 Tyson. And Antoine Dotson, that was just trife with all that hide your kids and hide your wife. Man, the industry sucks, cause we started off laughing at both of them, but now they laughing at us. I'm just asking how Lady Gaga could wear some raw meat, but y'all call that fashion. Fantasia, she went the suicide route, or you gonna kill yourself before your album come out. Lil Wayne came home like jail was a fad. They sold us big iPhones and they called them iPads. And we all got barraged by the many faces and many voices of Nicki Minaj. Old girl got it in. And before the year was over, she was already beefing with Kim. Lindsay Lohan behind bars. I guess I wasn't supposed to notice that a dancer won Dancing with the Stars. The census came trying to get the count right. And Paris Hilton, well, she got caught with the white. And Petey Pablo, need a reverend. Dog, a gun in an airport on 9/11? Obama still trying to do his thing. They caught T.I. with 3 pills and sent him back to the bin. Miley Cyrus had us at a loss for words. A lot of y'all got addicted to Angry Birds. The miners got freed live on TV. Y'all could have gave them something, maybe a double down from KFC. YouTube views, that could get you some bread. Ask that little white boy with the real big head. Usher came back and still claiming king. He signed Justin Bieber though, can you say cha-ching? Willow whipped the hair and hit the perfect score. Rather see hers than anybody on Jersey Shore. Republicans, they still tripping. A WikiLeak? Nah, where I'm from, man, we call that snitching. Razz B and Chris Brown, they had some words. I got 3 for Razz B. You got served. I hear a lot of wrap-ups getting made for real. He's alright, but he's not skills. With that being said, I send a R.I.P. The Guru, Gary Coleman, and Miss Tina Marie. Apache, Idea, and Lena Horne, the star. Huddy Combs, Hideo, and Cool DJ Law. May they all rest in heaven. The wrap-up is wrapped up. I catch y'all in 2011.